A 51-year-old man arrested on suspicion of punching two children in the head at a Target will be in court today. Jeff Hardcastle will appear in San Joaquin County. He is facing felony charges for both battery and child abuse. Hardcastle was caught on camera punching two young boys, 5 and 7 years old. The attack was unprovoked. Lodi police say Hardcastle was under the influence of something. His bail has been set at $2.3 million.